I'm here with Jordan Nothing Gilbert at the Intel Extreme Masters in Siebit in Hanover, Germany. Just got done with their stage match against Mouse Sports and disappointingly finished slightly below what we expected to. Jordan, can you tell us what happened during the match?
Well, like you said, we played Mouse Sports on Inferno. And, you know, we were confident going in and we started out T-side, but we just they have really aggressive setups and they have really good retakes with their flashes, and we just weren't being decisive enough on T-side, and we really needed to be, and, you know, it just didn't happen. You know, we weren't able to string together rounds, and they ended up winning 11-4.
Now, there were a lot of delays that led up to this match. Do you think that had anything to do with your momentum coming off the win against Fnatic? Do you think that it slowed you down at all? Do you think that you you lost your heat, so to speak?
No, I don't think so. I think we'd have been fine either way. I just, like, even second half, like, we were able to come back and spark our like energy, but it was just, you know, we lost. When we finally were rallying back, we lost like a 5-on-2 or something. And when God B got a triple kill, and then we lost that round, and it was like, that's kind of devastating. I mean, you don't let it affect you that much, but it's just like, shoot, you know? Like, if we'd have won that round, we actually probably had a good chance from recovering from our bad T half. And, you know, we're just going to have to make up for it in these next matches. So, you know, advancing is the only thing that matters to us.
Thanks a lot, Jordan. Team EG Counter-Strike plays Oxmos next, as well on the main stage. Stay tuned to myeg.net for more videos from the Intel Extreme Masters Season 4 Finals.